Aloha guys, I'm back with a new video. So today I have Monster High Frankie Stein Mega Block set. It comes with 107 pieces and it lights up. So let's get started. Here are some of the pieces. More pieces. And Frankenstein. So in a box, it comes with an instruction set of how to put it together. Okay, so let's put it together. So first, oh, here's a big picture of Frankie Stein. So you can actually take her apart, her hair, her head, and, oh, her legs fell down. I didn't mean to make your leg fall down. There you go. I think this is a tablet, not too sure what it is. Okay, so next. Take out all the pieces. Okay, so we need one extra large. Need two. No, not this one. Wrong one. Okay, let's Let's open all of the Legos so it's easier to find. Okay, so we need two of the squares. Oh, actually one. Need one of that and one of this one. Okay, so let's start. Next, we'll need one of this, another one of this, one of this, and another gray cube. This one belongs like this. Next, we'll need this. Oh, wrong one. It's not that one, guys. Open this one. It's actually this one. And this. Now these one goes right here. Next, we need there's hair fell off of my head. Let's make her stand. Okay guys, so there you have it. This is Monster High Electrifying Room. So you can play with Frankie Stein. You can put her on this electrifying bed and it moves. Mirror moves, it turns, and there's a purse. This one has a picture on top. Okay guys, so that's it for today. It was a very long process, but it was fun. For more videos like this, please don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you soon.